I believe firmly that this technology is saving lives. It's changing the way we look at clinical care. I'm very happy we've partnered with TeamViewer, who have seen our vision for the future of healthcare for everybody who needs it.
Our values are compassionate, we're respectful, we're imaginative, and we're bold. At the heart of it is our customers. Our 10-year strategy is to service up to 200,000 consumers by 2032. We've got significant challenges currently in the Australian market. By 2025, 17% of our population is going to be 65 years of age or older. We're going to have a shortage of 100,000 nurses. That is causing a real issue and a strain on our resources. So we've got to think of new innovative ways to attract and retain talent. And how can we introduce digital technology and innovation to be much more proactive?
We wanted to invest in technology that would support the needs to still provide clinical care for those most at need when they couldn't get access to specialists, and make sure that staff are meeting their education and knowledge base that are required for all clinical areas.
I've got Hayley in the background, so we're here to have a look at your wound.
The smart glasses provide a way that we can communicate to the consumer, but it also provides, through the TeamViewer platform, an ability to call in other specialists, whether it be a doctor, a surgeon, a family member. We now have a collaborative approach to care. Not only that, the consumer can be involved in their own care.
Hello, Hayley.
We can actually sit behind a command centre anywhere in the world, and we can do a consultation in real time.
So if we can request a Doppler TPI, I've just noticed that there is some hemosiderin and staining, and if we don't act on that, that wound runs the risk of coming back.
The thermal imaging can certainly take the temperature of the person very quickly, easily. But the best thing is it's able to detect any hot spots over the person's body that could indicate an area to break down into a pressure injury. We have seen around a 62% reduction in sending consumers to hospital. We've also had the ability to reduce several amputations. Feedback from a vascular surgeon. He was very excited by the fact that he didn't have to provide an amputation to somebody over the age of 80. That is evidence in itself that it's beneficial.
We've had a more than 75% reduction in response time, 100% reduction in the need for our clinical practice nurses to go out on site. There was considerable cost savings, better treatment, faster treatment, freeing up time and giving those beds back to the hospital. We've created a great ecosystem now that's producing some amazing results.
I have a vision, I have a plan, and I know that uniting with TeamViewer is willing to come along the journey so that we can realise the vision for the future of all Australians.